What's going on, guys, and welcome to another video covering a game from the Microsoft conference. Here we are with the second game shown, Recore, a brand new game for Microsoft. This is a new IP. It's being called a quote-unquote franchise, so this could be one of many games that we're seeing focusing on Recore. Not too many things known about this game except for the fact that it is going to be developed by, or it is being developed by, the guys behind Metroid Prime and Keiji Inafune. Sorry if I am butchering the pronunciation of that name, but this guy has been literally everywhere in the game development world. He's worked on Mega Man pretty much since the start. He's worked on Lost Planet. He was a producer on the original one. He's been an executive producer for Street Fighter, Bionic Commando. I mean, just look up his portfolio. I mean, the guy literally is a game development genius, a guru, and then it also helps that the guys and ladies behind Metroid Prime are also working on this game. I mean, this is going to be huge. I mean, those are two great games, and the art style for this game kind of shows how it's going to behave. We haven't seen any gameplay, but what I'm expecting this game to be is a third person, kind of like a post-apocalyptic game where it's kind of a little cartoony, as you guys can see, but it also kind of seems like it's going to have a serious tone. I mean, obviously, this girl's out here shooting an old AK that, well, not really an AK, but it's an old gun that doesn't really work too well. You can see here that she does have some abilities, so she's not all helpless without the gun. And a little robo dog who has this orb, which is kind of, I believe, the focus of this game, is like having a companion using this orb. And you're going to see this a little later in the video, actually, like in a couple seconds, that she's just going to take this orb out the robo dog and just throw it right into this little ape thing. So this game, you know, is something I'm going to keep on my radar. I hope that we get to see some gameplay at Gamescom in August. That would be pretty awesome, because this does look very, very, very interesting. But this game is supposed to be coming out spring 2016. And as you can see, I mean, it literally just powers this other machine up. And then pretty much from there, you guys just get to fighting these red orbs. So it was blue versus red. It's just like Halo, which I just talked about. So Recore coming out spring 2016. Pretty excited for this game. I'm pretty excited. This should be great from the looks of it. I mean, you see the guys behind development. I'm excited. I'm in. But that's going to do it for the video, guys. Hope to see you later for some more E3 coverage. I'm out of here.